All you Trekkies and TV addicts. Don't mean to this, don't mean to bring static. All you Klingons in your grandma's house. Grab your backstreet friend and get loud. Blowing doors off inches. Grab you with your pinches.
Welcome to the Ravens Report. Thanks for watching. I'm Tyler.
And I'm Dustin. It's Thursday, March 9th, National Barbie Day, World Kidney Day, National Meatball Day, National Get Over It Day, National Crab Meat Day, and National Slam the Scam Day. Let's get to today's announcements. It's the last day of trimester two. We do not have school tomorrow, so enjoy the day off as teachers wrap up grades and prepare for trimester three, which starts on Monday.
The Raven pageant had its auction dinner last night, and it was awesome. The pageant contestants did an amazing job providing beautiful baskets that were auctioned, and they did hilarious skits for many gifts. They made over $4,000 for St. Charles Cancer Center. Great job, pageant contestants. The next pageant itself is next week, and it's a talent show and showcase of the 20 RVHS seniors who have worked very hard and have been truly epic. Ravens at Ridgeview. Come see the show next Friday at 7 p.m. in the PAT. It costs $5 to get in. And there will be a final dash for cash to raise money for the Cancer Center.
Choir has a concert tonight. It's a spring concert and starts at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Come support them.
Any students currently in PE, all team rooms and locker rooms will be cleaned out today after school. So please have all your belongings removed so they don't end up in the lost and found or the garbage.
Our local Ridgeview College Fair is next Friday, March 17th in the College and Career Center Wing. All seven of Oregon's public universities will be represented. The University of Oregon, Western Oregon University, Southern Oregon University, Oregon State University, Eastern Oregon University, Portland State University, and Oregon Tech will all be there. Go Ducks, go Wolves, go Raiders, go Beavers, go Mountaineers, go Vikings, and go Owls. If you would like to attend the college fair, you will need to sign up on the College and Career Center Canvas page under upcoming events or in person in the CCC. You will then receive a calendar invite you can show to your teacher. Attendance will be taken.
Attention all past and present students of Mrs. Crawford's language art class. If you have ever borrowed a book from her classroom library, please bring it back to her class in room A123. Please take a minute or two to check in your backpack or locker or even at home to see if you have any laying around.
Tech Zoomers is an internship program here at Ridgeview that partners with Meta to pay students $20 an hour to assist senior citizens at the Redmond Senior Center with their technology needs. They need a few more students for the April and May session. See Mr. Davis in room 138 or Bree Wilkins, our YCCO internship coordinator, who is here on Thursdays in the Career Center for more information.
10th graders, check your email. We are offering the pre-ACT to all 10th graders on March 23rd. All students are signed up unless you opt out, so please complete the Google form opting in or out this week from your email.
And now this.
What's your biggest fear?
I'm actually terrified of the dark.
What is your dream when you grow up?
My dream when I grow up is to play in the NFL as a wide receiver.
What's your favorite movie?
I gotta go with Cars, the original though. The rest of them suck, but Cars, the original is the best.
What would you sing on karaoke night?
Big Green Tractor.
Jason Aldean. Okay, thank you. Hi, Taya. What song would you sing on karaoke night?
Blue by Leanne Rimes.
Are you a clean or are you a messy person?
I'm a clean person.
I'm pretty messy, sometimes clean.
What's your favorite zoo animal?
I'd probably have to say panda.
Okay, thank you. What's your favorite zoo animal?
I like flamingos.
And that's our show for today. As always, be sure to check out our YouTube page at youtube.com/RidgeRavens. I'm Tyler.
And I'm Dustin. Have an epic day. Stay safe and stay classy.